What is going on, you guys? Kenny Valdez back at it again with another video. So guys, in today's video we're heading over to Robbinsville, North Carolina, where we're going to the Tale of the Dragon with the lovely S2K. Unfortunate news, we forgot the GoPro, but I'm gonna do my best to have Astrid in the car as I'm going down the mountain roads. So, playing over it at the Tale of the Dragon is a huge S2000 meet that I love to be a part of with this gorgeous S2000. And it's always been my dream to go over there. A buddy of mine had DM'd me asking me if I wanted to go, and I said absolutely. I didn't want to miss this opportunity. It's a great opportunity to go out there and enjoy the S2K and the mountain roads along with many other S2K owners. Also, I noticed there's not a video yet on YouTube of like an S2000 meet over in at the Tale of the Dragon. So it'll be pretty cool to be the first to do it and document it, and for memory's sake, I guess. But yeah, right now Ash is filling up the Optima that you see there. We're gonna be taking this car as well as the S2000 over to Robbinsville. Just like as a backup car if we need to go grab something or for emergency uses and stuff like that. Also, it's carrying all of our luggage and tools and all that good stuff, because we're going to be staying pretty much from today's Thursday all the way up until Sunday. So I'm going to be documenting everything. It should be fun. So we made it to Airbnb. We made it here into Robbinsville, North Carolina. 6:46 a.m. I had just woken up, and my guy Tab is already cleaning both S2000s. What a guy. So today we officially hit the Tale of the Dragon. We're supposed to meet up with the rest of the crew people at 7:30-ish. To head out by 8 o'clock. I think we're leaving around 7:15, 7:20 to be there before 8 o'clock, something like that. But yeah, gotta get ready, gotta get going. So should be an exciting day. All right, all ready to go.
Yeah. Well, that's now that's
So Tim,
thank you.
everything okay?
Everybody's all right.
All right, cool. I don't know if I mentioned earlier, but this is my boy Tab. Tab, say what up to the vlog.
What up, vlog?
He has a supercharged AP2 making, how much horsepower is it making?
380 on pump.
380 on pump gas. And I got my boy Ed over here. He's also supercharged. He's having some boost issues. He's on 2 PSI. I think he's making around 280 right now.
Still plenty of power for the Dragon. Hell, even 150 horsepower is plenty enough for the Dragon. But no, if you guys have never done the Tail of a Dragon run out with your car, 10 out of 10 would recommend. It's definitely an experience that you need to experience at least once in your lifetime, 100%. But yeah,
loving it. I wish I had this in Florida, because it'd be nonstop for me.